does not seem to understand the essence of data synchronization and data harmonization. In her answers to a simple question, she stated, I'm paraphrasing again, they do not intend to use the data of the National Identification Authority. So what will they do with National ID card? Any person who works there, no opportunity for verification, no opportunity for authentication. She emphasized that they would use it only for purpose of identity, that you are a citizen of Ghana. So she does not understand what it means to share data, to synchronize and to harmonize the data. If any of you have a Ghana card, the chip in it, if you build it into a dedicated and a well-built software and hardware, your biodata must necessarily show up, and you should be able to verify and authenticate it at that polling station. I do not see a cooperation, and I do not see a collaboration, even though that have been made an essential primary reference document. But her assurance is that they would accept it only for purpose of identity, that you are a Ghanaian. Not the use of the data already processed and stored. Therefore, I feel very concerned about the future of that exercise.